everyone, let me introduce our pet feeder for you. First of all, plug power on and switch power on. Now take out your phone, download XPad from App Store, then click Plus. Scan QR code.
Hello, welcome to use Smart Pet Feeder.
Configure Wi-Fi.
Enter Wi-Fi configuration. Please operate according to the orders of mobile app. The system receives the password and try to connect Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi connection success. Here we can see six functional buttons. Here, manual feeding, choose the portion and start feeding. Feed success. Automatic feeding, add automatic feeding, choose person, choose the time. You can record voice, use the microphone, or you can choose the voice. Here's the water button. Your pet dip here, water will come out. Automatic feeding success. Video. You can see your pet here, use the camera, and you can also talk to your pet. Hello, doggy. You can also take picture of your pet. You can play back and see the picture. Feed the record, you can check the record and see pet eating cycle. Pet information, you can input your pet information here, click save. Setting. You can change the setting here, or you can share the QR code to your families. That's all for introduction. Thank you.